brilliant Khuzwayo, the holder of 3 international caps with Bafana Bafana. It's alleged he had an altercation with a 23-year-old student, Mbasa Matenyeja, at an event at MUT. Khuzwayo led a charge against Matenyeja for stabbing him with a bottle.
The only thing I regret is ngilimalile. Besides anything else, the other kids were so much showing love to me. And I was showing love to them also, because I came there to actually inspire these young children. And that's what happened. The rest, what happens in the end, no one likes it. I don't wish it to happen to anyone.
Khuzwayo's alleged attacker then laid a counter charge, accusing Khuzwayo of stabbing him with a knife. He says he will not settle the matter out of court.
I'm not willing to do that because he called me with names, serious one, that are still here inside. And the reason why I am not prepared is because he came in our institution without any permit.
The state is to conduct mediation between the two before their appearance next Tuesday. Bongani Gema, SABC News, Umlazi.